The Yankees won this afternoon 8-4, and they win tonight 3-2. Line center field, and there is Travis d'Arnaud's first major league hit. Schaefer bobbles it on the warning track. D'Arnaud goes to second. He'll stop there with a double. They'll take that ball out of play. Travis d'Arnaud in his 11th official at bat with a ringing double for his first major league hit.
A bullet. This is what I like about this kid. He's a good line drive hitter. He just rips that fastball. Congratulations.